Maryland welcomes you. We're open for business. Spiny tail monitor.
Oh, my brother has one of those.
Peacock shrimp.
What is?
He's rainbow colored.
Oh, it's called Dustin.
What's he doing?
He is good.
And then things were.
He's nice.
Look at the little tiny.
Oh, you think he's nice?
Yeah,
that giant
is
getting.
Yes.
Big.
He's really nice.
Yeah, he's moving.
He's
okay, let's head. Hey guys, I can't. We're at the aquarium right now. You see outside, and a little tiny American. What is happening? And a little tiny American flag. The seats, the round circle. This is my new camera circle. I can't have my face on. I want to walk right there and see my canvas. I can't. Dada, say something. Say something. I won't say you. I'll do something else. What? Say anything. Well, Dada. Please, say please, please. Oh, come on. I won't.
Please. He's got a fishy!
The
way
right here.
Can we? That is great. All right, so I think we're actually ready to start working on one of the behaviors with Beau on that left-hand side. He's going to wave hello to you all. And that is the target pole. It's a long stick with a ball on the end that we use as a way of guiding them. So we're going to show him that hand signal. That is our way of communicating with him. And so that hand signal together. So here comes Foster. Showing that all the girls of a warm-up here. You can see him swimming by the windows to get some strength behind it, pumping that tail very quickly. Here comes out on the deck and touching that target pole. Pump his tail straight. So he's going to show up. There we go. And so they can associate our hands with those pectoral fins on either side. They can associate our feet with their glutes. And so they'll figure out how to copy us in their own way, obviously their non-behavior. Now first off, she just wants him to do a little bit of spin right in here where he's a little on the set. They can also be doing this in a little bit more water.
Bianca, duck down so I don't see your head.